Today, Eviation flew Alice, our all-electric commuter aircraft, for the first time. We were able to witness history in the making. The flight lasted for 8 minutes. We flew 3,500 feet in altitude, and we were able to complete our test plan exactly as we intended to. Steps of what we're going to do: our data review from the flight to make sure that our flight models and you know, our analysis matches what we predicted, and then we'll go from there.